Today, as I rode by, I saw the brown leaves dropping from their tree in a still afternoon, when no wind whirled them whistling to the sky, but thickly, silently they fell, like snowflakes wiping out the noon, and wandered slowly thence, for thinking of a gallant multitude which now all withering lay, slain by no wind of age or pestilence, but in their beauty strewed, like snowflakes falling on the Flemish clay.